Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to react here to Esmil perform IDK, or I don't know, I assume. From my previous reaction to his song Panolo, I received a lot of comments that I need to react to his IDK and a lot of other songs that he has performed. So yeah, last time it was my first time reacting to him and hearing him, and he got me really interested in his music. As I said in that video, I'm not really into rap music, but he did something that I had even goosebumps. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it.
What's up, y'all? What's up, wishes? We out here. Easy Mill on this thing. Y'all like how it is? Y'all like how it looks? Yeah, we rolling. Let's get it.
Wish 107.5.
If your tea's gone cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line, cause these fans are crying like these standard lines. The tears fanned and flying with fear, grabbing nine men. So marvel over the way of this R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Bone crushing a rib, wanna drive a stake through the heart of a busted body kit. Of a rusted dodge and drift, the muscle-minded things. So screw while we get wrecked like R-E-C-T mobile. Cause all of you phony girlies is whack, it's disgusting, really. But high school and Optimus Prime truck androgynous wine, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's by the way time, man, it's clocking it 9:10. I'm rocking Hagen Dazs out, girlies to the queen when they see the icy stuff, dog. Like,
wait, I love how much he's mixing his singing and rapping at the same time. It's just so fluid and natural, it feels like. And just, I love the beat again. It's so like doom. I don't know, there's something about him that comes so natural. Like, he is not putting any mask on when he is rapping or singing. Like, it feels like it has been in him forever and ever, you know? I don't know. And he is so passionate about it. I love that.
I see things that you don't, little boy. Finna light three clips to your dome, little boy. On my Spike Lee thing, I'm out comb, little boys. Better flight, flee, dip if you alone, little boy. Don't test me. Rapping is to make it, though I never find cake. I've been missed the wages, so I sever ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark. Hey, I'm in you Asians, good at every darn thing. Said my privileged peers in frivolous years. Things was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears with dripping the tears. I look at my heart of a soul. It'll be fine if I would take piranha. Rolled around like a cardiac film. Strip off of the clothing like where was the party at. Wheels skip jaggedy edges and stabbed into Takashi rap. Killsness failed the rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Realness, yeah, me and Slashy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I be on my illy mode, really though. Philly bow, tap a white and city show. Sicky mode, Billy bow, bagging up a silly flow. I be really feeling dirty as chicks. Clean around up, 10 plus 30 a clip. Served in a tip. I just need a girl that I can screw while she working a ship. She up the clock. But he also down a slurp on the stick.
Wait, he's just so cool. I'm not the only one who thinks that, right? He's just so bloody cool. And so confident about it. And you guys let me know that he's 22, so he's so young. So he's this young and he has this much power of his art. I don't know how to say it, but like, he knows what he's doing and he's confident about it, and it just transcends to the screen and through the headphones, whatever, it just goes through and you can feel his passion for what he's saying or singing about. It's cool.
I just wanna make a couple mil, get some money in the process. Without a freaking deal, I don't play with puppeteers. I would grab a gun and kill. Before I see a legacy, you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Giddy jiggy with the flow of spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it cause I know that they mine. And you scaredy little boy staying on my hate line.
Who the? Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I'm mixing too. Oh, shucks. And I'm sorry to stop you. I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Killing abominations that would flick babies.
Pedo?
And Cambalon and King of Trick Ladies.
Yeah, Reno.
Bad and slim, I know that it's Satan.
Evo?
I think you're spitting, boy, you mistaken.
We know.
I love how artistic and playful he is with the melodies. with the beat. He has such a good rhythm that he can play around with things like this. He has so much fun doing this. You can see that with every effect that has added in the track itself in the production. And you can see that this song and everything that he's singing is so him. Like, he's not singing someone else's song, he's singing his song. I don't know if it's written by him or whom, but he has made that song his own. I know, it just feels really cool when you see someone who really enjoys what he's doing. You know?
Ask a pig what kind of cake you baking.
Delicious.
Articles on me to think I'm faking.
Fictitious.
Claim you banging, but when you get taken.
Snitches.
Mess with me, born to grab you hating.
Yeah, wishclusive.
Yeah, man.
On Wish.
IDK.
And I just found out that his name is said Easy Mill, not Ezmill. Cool. Easy Mill. Sorry that I stopped right before ending. I didn't know it. It's over the end of the song. So, I mean, that's like, again, a good sign that the time just flies when, like, you're so involved in the song and the performance of the artist. It just goes so fast. And again, he makes you so hype. You know? He gives you like a second like boost. I know, as I said, I don't know. As I said, I love how playful and just immersed he is with his own work, what he's doing. And it's, I'm sure that for him this is not work, this is his fan activity that he's doing here. Because he's just having fun here. He's expressing himself how he wants to. He has done in the song everything he would do, so it's just cool. It's just cool. This dude rocks, honestly. Like, if he doesn't become big, I don't know, because he has to become worldwidely known artist. Because I feel like he has so much to give. He's an amazing rapper, like, he does it so well, but in a bit where he sings, his singing voice as well is really... It just has so many cool things about it. And it's like seconds when he sings. Anyway, I think that he could show so much of him because he has so many sides of him. Yeah, I don't know. He's just cool in my opinion. Anyways, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment down below. What should I react to him next? And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.